So let me introduce a friend of American Bandstand and my personal friend who's been here many times before. Today, he's on a two-way function, one to perform a little bit later. Right now to introduce a friend of his. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. James Brown. You're amongst friends. All right. Nice to see you.
It's nice to be here.
Thank you for dropping by. James, you've given a hand to a lot of young people. You have introduced a lot of people in your shows. You travel a great deal. There's a young lady who's about to be with us. What is her name?
Marva Whitney.
Where'd you find her?
Kansas City.
Is that her hometown?
Yes, it is.
How is a talent discovered by someone like you? Do you go out in the evening and see people perform, or do they come to you, or what?
Well, sometimes they come to me, and then sometimes I go out and I see somebody doing a very good job, and I'll, you know, say I wish there's somewhere I can help them, you know, since I know hip people like you.
You're too much. Is that the story with Marva? Did you see her in her hometown and ask her to join your organization?
Yes, and she come by and she caught the show, and then I heard her sing, and I said, you can sing better than me, so you should be big.
She's wild.
She's nice, though. Very nice.
You played me that record, and I fell out. Now, how many records has she made?
This is a very first dig, but I think it's going to be a big record for her.
Let us introduce her. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Marva Whitney. That's beautiful.
Thank you.
Very nice. Well, the man said you could sing. You sure can. How long have you been singing?
Oh, well, my mother started me off when I was very young.
Let me ask you, you now do what I would guess a lot of young girls dream of doing, traveling in a big show, doing one-nighters all over the country. How many have you done since you started?
Oh, about 4 or 5 months.
You've been doing 4 months worth?
4 or 5 months. I started with Mr. Brown in May. And He took me that night. I was so surprised he took me that night. And I've been going.
You had a one-day notice to hit the road?
Yes.
What'd you do about clothes?
I didn't know what to do. I was just so excited, and it was my birthday. It was a beautiful birthday present.
Couldn't come much better. Is it everything you think it is? Let me ask you, is there any disappointment in traveling every night?
Well, one thing, you've got to keep on the go, and you've got to keep up. That's the only thing, but it's real exciting because you get to go to a lot of places.
Isn't quite as easy as it's cracked up to be.
Well, no, it's hard work.
Marva, let me wish you all the very best of luck. Will you come back again and visit?
I sure will. Thank you so much.
Nice to have you with us. Miss Marva Whitney, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back with you here on American Bandstand right after this word.